So after covering the bottle, we will make these long rollouts. See how to make them. Take long paper napkin, paper strip, and wet that with water only. No Fevicol is required. Now wet your hands and rotate it like this. If it breaks, don't worry, we can use smaller pieces also. We don't need very long pieces. After doing this, we will join this when we are pasting on the bottle. So here I have already made few, I have pasted also. Yeah. I hope you come to know how to make this. Now see, few of them I have pasted here. I'll show you how to paste more. Let them dry fully. Because I have to make the video, I can't wait too much. See, this is like this. Now I'll take another strip of Fevicol or any other glue and paste along the another one. I'm making the coil here. Long one, need a long one, no, need a small one only. Now here you have to use your bit, what design you want to make. You can make any design, you can make brick wall full of bricks wall, anything you can make. Any textural things you can do here, nothing will harm. little difficult to handle this material. Getting sticky. This I have pasted in front of video only, but at that time video got stopped. These practical problems come. चलिए वीडियो . So here I have done this easy design, the easiest thing which I can think of I have done. Now what are we going to do? I am going to coil these like this. And paste the end of the coil here. Now I'll paste these coils. I have made like this few more coils and then paste them. I am doing only the one side of the bottle. You can do whole of the bottle, one more to that side. If you make them rectangle, these will look like bricks also. You can give them flower shapes also. Need more Fevicol. The more you paste the things, more it will look nice. More texture will come. I have to clean the hands again and again, otherwise this is becoming very sticky. Now we have to wait to get these things dry. Then we will paint. So, like this. It is. Now let it dry. See what has come out. Let's do it later.